Hi guys, good day. This is another type of cabinet lock which is very easy to pick, and in rekeying this it is much easier to remove the core rather than remove the whole lock from the cabinet. So what you need is only a simple raking pick tool, and then you insert it from the inside and push that retaining pin but remember the lock should be on the unlock position. Alright, when it is locked you cannot rip it out. Alright, so you have to do is pick the lock first open, then you can remove this core by ripping the by taking out the core of the cabinet lock, and then you can rekey it. And also in this kind of lock, returning it back the same, there are four corners, but there is one significant corners which is rounded. That's the one who will be aligned to the rounded part of that lock housing there. Okay, so thanks for watching and good day.